Austin Cross, row 8, Robert Cogdill and Belvy Jordan, row 9, Lucas Lee and J.R. Keaton, and on the back row, the number 5 of Danny Howe, 19 cars, 20 laps, here we go, out of turn number 4. Jonathan Clayton, your leader down the back straightaway, but Bart Richardson's gonna spin it out. To go, Flagman shows them one to go. Next time out of 4, we'll go green. Coming up next, limited late model feature event of the night. All right, Jason Clayton, Eddie Reinhardt bringing us back to turn at number 4. Here we go. Clayton and Reinhardt side by side. Now they're 4 wide for the lead. Here comes Ashley Newman down the back straightaway. Newman up to 2nd. He's Ken Schrader with him. Schrader up to 3rd. Now they're stacking up out of turns 3 and 4. Ashley Newman and Ken Schrader not wanting to see that. All right, green flag will fly to turn number 4. Here we go. Clayton and Reinhardt battling for the top spot. Ashley Newman on the bottom. Here comes Ken Schrader. It's a 4-car battle for the top spot. Caution on the speedway for the... All right, green flag in there. We're back underway. Ken Schrader looking to the outside of Reinhardt. They're 3 wide for the 2nd spot. Down the back straightaway. Clayton, your leader. Here comes Schrader, he's up to 2nd, he's looking for more. Out of turn number 4, new leader Ken Schrader. Clayton into 2nd, now Reinhardt looking to take 2nd away from Jason Clayton. Down the back straightaway, Eddie Reinhardt will inch ahead, he's up to 2nd. Clayton falls back to 3rd, Ashley Newman in 4th. Now Newman gonna look to the outside of Clayton. Out front, it's all Ken Schrader, your leader. Reinhardt in 2nd, Ashley Newman in 3rd. Ken Schrader extending his lead as Ashley Newman reeling in Eddie Reinhardt to battle for that 2nd position. Now Newman looks to the inside of Reinhardt down the back straightaway. Ken Schrader now with a half a straightaway advantage. Reinhardt in 2nd, Newman 3rd, Clayton 4th, Moore in 5th. Now Ben Reed looks to the outside of Moore as they battle for that 5th position. Now Ashley Newman to the inside of Reinhardt. Those two guys duking it out for 2nd. They got to start reeling in their leader though as Schrader's driving off from them. Reinhardt and Newman having a great battle for the 2nd spot. Ken Schrader your leader, Ben Reed moves up to 4th. Clayton back to 5th. The number 5 car, Danny Howe, going to call it a night. Out front, Schrader, your leader. He's not totally pulling away from 2nd and 3rd, although now he's got over a half a straightaway advantage over Eddie Reinhardt. Ashley Newman and Reinhardt having a great battle for 2nd. Newman looks to the inside of Reinhardt. Reinhardt up top. Newman takes 2nd down the back straightaway. Now Reinhardt's going to look back to the inside. Nothing there. Ben Reed reeling them both in. Ashley Newman back to 2nd, Reinhardt 3rd, Ben Reed in 4th, Ken Schrader in 5th. Caution on the speedway. Caution flies on the speedway. Bellevue Jordan in the 37 car and the number 89 car of J.R. Key. All right, we're going green out of turn number four. Ken Schrader, your leader. Ashley Newman second, Eddie Reinhardt in third, Ben Reed in fourth. Jason Moore rounds out your field. Green flag, here we go. Ashley Newman looks to the inside of Ken Schrader out of turn number two. Down the back straightaway, Schrader inches ahead. Newman back in second. Newman looks to his inside once again. Good battle for that top spot. Reinhardt back in third, Ben Reed in fourth. Schrader and Newman having a great battle for the lead. Reinhardt third, Ben Reed fourth, Jason Moore in fifth. Ashley Newman continues to work on Ken Schrader for the top spot. 10 down, 10 to go. Schrader opens the door briefly, then slams it shut out of turn number two. Newman in second, just could not seem to get up beside the nine car of Ken Schrader. Now Newman trying to think about looking to the outside. Reinhardt's right behind him though. Now Reinhardt's got his hands full with Ben Reed. Ashley Newman continues to be in second. Schrader, your leader. Now Newman's going to look to the outside of Ken Schrader. Can he find anything down in turns one and two? Down the back straightaway, Ashley Newman and Ken Schrader side by side for the top spot. Schrader pushes up the track. Newman has to check up, but he's got his hands full. Now here comes Jason Moore. Ashley Newman looks back to the inside of Ken Schrader. Down the back straightaway. Schrader and Newman battle for the lead. Laps continue to tick off. Reinhardt back in third. Now Schrader slides up the track a little bit. Newman giving him all that he wants, just cannot seem to make the pass. Ken Schrader right in the sweet spot. Ashley Newman's going to look to the outside of Schrader again. Schrader slides up in front of him. Down the back straightaway, they are nose to tail. Here comes Ben Reed looking to the inside of Reinhardt. Schrader and the 73 car of Ashley Newman. Newman looks to his outside again. Schrader slams the door. It's a great race for the top spot as Ben Reed moves up to third. Ashley Newman looks to the outside of Schrader out of turn four. Schrader once again slams the door on him. Newman's going to stay up there down in one and two. Newman's going to lose ground. Now here comes Ben Reed reeling him in. Great battle right now for those top three spots. Ben Reed moving in, trying to get in the battle for that lead. Now Ashley Newman looks back to the inside of Ken Schrader, down the back straightaway. Ashley Newman just can't quite make the pass work. He looks to the inside of Schrader again, white flag in there, one more time around. If Newman's got to do it, he's going to go and take it right now. Newman looks to the inside of Schrader, down the back straightaway, nothing there. He's going to try to outside, no. He ducks back down inside of him. Here comes Ashley Newman to the inside, coming to the checkered flag. Ken Schrader takes the win. Ashley Newman in second. Ben Reed comes home in third. Tennessee National Raceway, what about a standing ovation for both of those guys? What about it for Ken Schrader and Ashley Newman for the race they just put on? Ken Schrader out of Fenton, Missouri takes the win. Ashley Newman, wow. He comes home in second, the Ripley Rough Rider. And Ben Reed out of Atoka, Tennessee rounds out your top three. Started back in the third spot, and he's going to pick up the $1,000 payday here tonight for picking up the win. Ashley Newman comes home in second, Ben Reed in third, Eddie Reinhardt in fourth. One heck of a race. That $1,000 top prize going back to Fenton, Missouri. One more time, race fans, give him a round of applause. Kenny Schrader, tonight's open wheel modified feature winner. Wow. All right, coming up next, limited late model main event of the night, modified street. We need you on pit road. You will follow the limit.